I'm an electrical engineer, but I must tell you, I gave up this profession for the love of, you know, social work. I left my job and then I became a social worker, a volunteer. And because I come from a Buddhist country, we apply a lot of Buddhist philosophy. So that's the reason I have actually switched over, jumped from engineering to Buddhism. And that's where I find myself, you know, really engaging wholeheartedly. And that's not for myself, actually. That's for the benefit of the young people. Because I'm working for the youth, young people in my country. So I think I've made a right choice for myself and for others as well.